Til noget helt andet. Den svenske filminstruktør Pernilla August fik for kort tid siden Nordisk Råds filmpris, og hun fik prisen overrakt af en ægte superstjerne.
Winner of the Nordic Council Film Prize is Beyond and the makers of the film Beyond.
Den britiske skuespiller og Oscar-vinder Helen Mirren er æresformand for juryen, og hun udråbte på Dansk Designcenter i København den svenske film Beyond, eller på svensk Svindel. Svinder længerne til årets vinder. Filmen den er altså instrueret af Pernilla August og handler om samfundets skyggeside, alkoholisme og misrøgt af børn. Nordisk Råds filmpris er på 350.000 kroner, og de blev modtaget af en taknemmelig instruktør.
My God! Vindberg, Trier, Per Fly. Oh my God, all of these wonderful directors. And... First of all, I have to say thank you to the Nordic Council. Thank you very much. And then I want to say thank you to all the people that have put their heart into this film. And it's a lot of people. It's a really collective work that we've done. First of all, Lolita Rai, my own friend. and then, of course, Susanna Alakoski, who wrote the book and gave us the opportunity to do what we want to do with the novel. And that was so brave of her.
Den britiske stjerne Helen Mirren gav for kort tid siden sit bud på, hvad der gør Pernilla Augusts film til årets vinder.
Well, I think the theme of love, of the need for parental love, love within a family is so universal. Even though the situation within which this story is told is extraordinary, it's violent, it's tragic, it's makes you cry. It's very, very moving. But there is this theme that we can all identify with, and I think the film is also beautifully well made and beautifully acted. But I think ultimately it is that unifying theme.
Og vi har altså netop fået kommentaren her og ikke nået at tekste den, men det Helen Mirren siger i kortform, det er blandt andet, at det især er det universelle tema om børns behov for kærlighed fra deres forældre, der gør filmen meget rørende og til noget ganske særligt.